This is Rex. He is a really big gap. Poor mother had to hold him. He's super heavy.
She get it around his back leg.
What?
Did
yeah.
Snap up and he's like...
So. He is one of the ones that was born today. There was another one.
So, we're sharing a pen. It's a pen. His name is Fillmore. And his neighbor is Gertrude.
Who was also born a couple days ago.
And then one who was born before these ones is sharing a pen with young Sweet Pea. And this is Geraldine. And of course Sweet Pea. Big typical.
Well, you can definitely tell who's older, can't you?
Not really.
Cats are having a fight.
Go away, Chester.
What time is it right now?
6:50.
6:50.